It's tempting to say that we don't have a vocabulary for childless by choice people to say, you know, this just isn't for me. But the fact is we do have a vocabulary, and that is, this just isn't for me.